Hello everyone, Skullblade here. Welcome to this video. Today I am joined by none other than the likes...
PieThot!
Yes, PieThot is in the house for this video. And we're just gonna do some friendly tournament matches.
That's great. I know I'm gonna lose, like every other video he posted about me.
Because all of my recordings were trash, I think I only got two videos.
Yeah. With you.
Back when he was called Pie Creeper.
Hey, you're Gideon, even though you're supposed to be Moo.
Yes, I'm supposed to be Moo. I'm the one and only Moo, and you're supposed to be.
Tefufu.
Hey, you're Teferi here. But it's gonna change, because that's default.
Yeah, I will play first. Okay.
This looks fine to me. I don't see anything wrong with this hand.
You're going down! Can you already guess what I'm playing?
Yeah, dinosaurs. Looks like dinosaurs. Or Dongri.
You're right.
Okay. So, how do Wayfinder? Looking for cards.
That one.
Region Raptors. I think I'll lead with the Paradise Druid.
Hey, with the Paradise Druid?
Yeah.
Let's play this.
I would like to see you try and burn this.
Yeah. I'm not going to attack. No! No! I just realized what you're playing.
Yeah, it's called Mana Dorks.
And no, it's not Mana Dorks. No, it is zombies.
Perhaps.
I know that. I played against it before.
Great. Notifications.
We're going to play Forerunner of the Empire.
I think I forced Luke to translate Russian. Yes. It's a Forerunner. Charging Montresor, okay.
Does he have a
If you have seen someone else on YouTube pull this trick before, you'll know that Logan made a huge mistake. We'll see how long it takes him to realize. He screwed up.
What?
Montresor was on top and you shuffled.
I know. I want to do that.
Okay.
I needed that one.
Go the Death Baron. Okay. So Silhana Wayfinder's gone, but he gets not bad. Do you have any 2-drop dinosaurs?
No.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, I'm
not going to
attack.
Great.
Your move. Come on, your move.
I know. Something. What? Because I told him not to. We're going to adapt. And not attack. Yeah, I'll go with this.
No!
Sweet dreams are made of these.
because he's a bit obsessive. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be abused. Shock, he's a shock.
Every pebble is a soldier in my army.
Very long. I knew he must have been about 17. I have a block. No! I mean, you're gonna get a copyright strike, but you know what? Tom Jones is amazing, so... I feel disgusting. But it's gonna save. So, Wizard of the Coast, can you please ban all the gods right now? Because they're awful. They're disgusting. Or make it so they go 5 cards down or something.
Yes, please.
They're bad. Awful. I hate them. Then again, Teferi still exists. So, thank you. I think we can also go with an Elvis Reborn here. You have to lose something that he wants. Because my world's gone. Okay. Let's swing with Bonto.
No box.
That sucks. So it's basically we're gonna keep going back and forth with 5 damage.
Yeah. See who's gonna win first. Oh, but he can return something from his graveyard.
Yep, I can. Game plan, I'd say we should yoink Atali.
No!
We can play Incubation Druid. Get some mana going.
No!
Yeah. I was waiting for you to cast something.
I'm not doing anything.
You're not even gonna concede?
I'm not gonna concede.
I'm shocked. Top cards. Well, that sucks. Bantu has menace. Bantu has always had menace. Both versions of menace. Gonna try and kill Bantu or something?
No.
Oh, I will give you a name. Here our story shall end.
Yep.
With you dead, a stain on the tarmac.
Yep. that?
Yep. We don't have sideboards, so it's pretty much just we play three games and see if we can outsmart the other person.
Yeah.
I think Pirates is the only deck with a sideboard.
No.
You're gonna mull one, okay.
No. No!
So, PieThot has one Maladroit, Priest of Awakening Sun, Territory of Hammer Skull, as a top up Primal Dawn, two charging Montresors, and open the gates. So one lander, and he can't cast anything.
Okay.
That's fun. This I'm willing to keep, though. This is not a bad hand.
I can only want to save you. You can go there.
Okay.
I have the Titans.
Druid, yeah. Twist Store. Luminous Bonds, great. This is legendary. One saving grace, I guess. You know what's funny, Logan?
Yeah.
I just top decked another Sora. That'd be funny, but I don't think that'll happen.
Well, yeah, next.
Recursion Machine is going. Also, Sorov can get back Moltrotha, and I have more than one Sorov now, so that's fun. Yeah, do whatever you need to do. Get to a big dinosaur to try and compete with Moltrotha?
No! I'm just trying to get rid of my land so I can...
Draw something. You want to draw something. Okay.
Because I haven't been getting land yet.
Come on!
That's not a smart idea. Let's just go with Stora.
Up.
This gives me an idea. Because I haven't cast a creature from my graveyard yet. So there's nothing. Awesome. Okay, that's what you want. Well, Drotha can handle it, but not for long.
Does that?
Okay, that's just what I needed, actually. I need to fill up my graveyard to, like, put stuff out. Okay, so I have a land that I can play. Let's put Josu in my hand. And next...
Are you sure?
I'm not gonna do anything. That's mighty nice of you.
Throwing out, basically.
Yeah.
That's a good thing. That's a good thing.
Yeah, it is.
Oh my god!
Another Ranging Raptors.
No!
Okay. Luckily, Logan, PieThot thing, person, hasn't realized what I'm about to do. Because I've never been able to do this, because I've never had this kind of mana before.
No! He's going to kick you yet.
Oh, and they all have menace, but that's a natural thing, I guess. See, if you can have your Galta, what good it will do you, though, I'm not sure. Okay, kill the Stitcher Supplier. We'll be right back.
If I get one card, I'm just gonna laugh.
I'm interested to see where this goes, so I think I'll spare you. Tribal Burrows!
Let me see what I do.
A land!
Ooh!
Ooh,
Atali. Why? Duck. Eight in there.
Eight what? Atalis?
No, land.
Wow, that's an amazing draw. Also, you discard two cards.
Yeah. Are you going board slide? Board sweep?
Oh, you want to die?
This is why I die! Because only Galta and Tully can... Wow. Man, dork!
Oh, finally! Cast down the true target non-legendary creature. I can't hit Galta or Atali because they're legendary.
Why is those two...
They have trample. Oh. That's why they're doing it.
I'm gonna do this. Do I get...
God. If this gets a golden demise, I'd probably be dead. Just on the spot. Ooh, that's convenient. That's convenient. I wonder what creature he's gonna get. Probably a ranging raptor. Oh right, I forgot about that.
Yep.
Oopsie poop. A store of, because. Don't look at my hand. It's totally not like I have enough of them.
Let's just play another one.
Ooh! Ooh!
What are you gonna turn? Atali? Yeah, oh no, Atali.
And you reminded me about Atali, so... Also, you wanna see a cool trick?
Let's end this foolish game before it
ends. Let him go!
Yep!
The wonders of Pokemon.
So small.
Hey, open the gate. Like I need any more land.
You get gate. You run all the gates.
No, remember you told me to do stone quarry or something like that.
Well, guess what? After this game, we're switching to gates.
Okay. Well, I play with my. One more! How many more teams do you get?
Loyalty?
Yeah!
I don't know, but I want to draw cards. But you know what? I'm not going to. Also, I have two Eldest Reborns, remember?
Ah!
Can't Galta just die already?
No! She's not going to die until she has to die. She will not die unless she has to die.
Strength is 44. Our strength.
The bit broken. Your Galta is bigger than everything else. It's the biggest creature on the board.
Hey, look in the fucking
trap. Ranging after Zoo.
Nope. Kill her. Run for me, please.
Oh, I get to return something from a graveyard to the battlefield? And you know what? Eldest Reborn. Die!
I have time my eyes, but
oh, okay, so now I have a reason to play this.
Let your defeat be a lesson to those who come after.
You can just play a whole bunch of those. Can I get a board wipe if I have one?
I don't think you do, but do you understand the amount of undergrowth you're gonna get out of that? Ooh, I get a shock.
Are you going to shock me?
Possibly. You're not even. Oh, right, it has menace! Yeah. Right!
Hey, let's just put another fucking E-class of Dread Maw!
Alright, let's see what's in your graveyard. But we look at my graveyard. I draw an extra card that I draw for turn. It's awesome. And you know what? Eldest Reborn.
Got it. I am a derp. How am I at 2 health? Oh yeah, oh. I lost connection.
Did you?
I lost connection.
I hate you. You better regain connection right now.
I lost connection. I just probably should put
second health. Kind of have.
Yeah, I'm
back in. Yay, sacrifice creature. There we go, okay.
I think your side of the board is lacking me.
Possibly. I don't.
I'm at 2.
I still haven't killed you yet. Adapt 3.
Something that summons more dinosaurs. I want something to summon something. You finally got rid of her!
And you know what? Oh, I don't have enough. Can't. Wow, that's depressing. I don't have enough mana. So You know what? I'll get another emblem.
The song
emblem.
Of battle flows and flows.
Can I share it? Oh, no, I do. It's
not land, is
it? No.
You know what?
If I see one more Eldritch Reborn,
I will never play Eldritch Reborn for the rest of the game. We have a deal, right?
Fine.
Draw a card.
Are you gonna put more creatures in? Some more cards?
Decline. I can't draw any more cards, I guess. Creature. I guess we can go for Vizier the Scorpion.
Eight.
Okay, I'll draw a card. Okay. I could sacrifice my whole board and fill myself out right now.
Do it! Cause I want to do a game three. I want a game three.
You want a game three?
Yeah, I want a game three.
You wanted a game three?
Yeah, I want a game three.
Want to see something really cool? I screwed
my
up.
My strength
fine.
Is our strength.
I'll give you one more turn because I screwed up.
What do I do?
I need a minus one.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to hit you for as much damage as I possibly can.
Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be
used. Can you prevent 8 damage? My turn?
Yeah, count them on.
So, we're about to see what happens when I have a full board in zombies.
Sacrifice everything?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Can you put another creature on the battlefield and draw 2 more cards? Because you can sacrifice 2 cards.
Death Baron.
No.
Oh, now I see my opt. Jeez.
You should have put it off. This is like for fun. Play for shits and giggles.
Put a counter on Moldrotha.
Yay! What's your last card?
So what's the other card?
Is your last card a land?
Are you disconnected?
No.
Oh, it's a creature! Yay! Do not draw more than one card, okay? Decline. I'm just gonna decline. My last card is Simic Guildgate.
Guildgate? I got a fucking Guildgate.
And you know what?
What? Here we go. Back to
From the will of many, the might of one.
A 38.
Enjoy 28 attackers.
Let's see. Oh, what did you exile?
Another creature. Okay, don't draw the cards. Don't draw the cards. Do not draw the cards. Okay.
Name 171.
Yes.
You broke the record.
I guess.
That was a good game.
Yeah.
And as you, the victor.
Okay, let's have an actual game now.
Why?
Or do you want, or should we just end the recording?
End the recording.
Is that all you wanted to do? Okay. I don't even think this is a proper video. This is just for some kind of meme compilation at this point, and to prove that I can deal damage. I am Big Boy.
I am Thot Patrol.
No, you are the Thot that's being patrolled.
Yeah.
So, thank you for watching this video. If you ever see it, smash like, I guess, if that's a thing you
can do. We want 10 likes on this video.
Someone's sleeping upstairs. So, sure, we'll go with 10 likes, which will not happen, but if that happens, then I will bring PieThot back on the channel. If it doesn't, he's never coming back ever again.
It's more like a series.
Yeah.
If we get 10, if we get at least 15, it's going to be a series.
Sure, I don't even have that many subscribers. We'll go with, if we'll bring him back if it's 5, and it'll be a series.
If it's 10.
Yeah. But, thank you all for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Skullblade out.